Shady Shoals, mild-mannered Westholman, secret headquarters of Mermaid Man, master of maritime justice and defender of Bikini Bottom, semi-retired, and his faithful Lord Barnacle Boy. Who? Hello. Today we find this duo of dynamism engaged in their favorite pastime, watching TV. But what's this? Why, it's Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy's biggest fans, SpongeBob SquarePants and Patrick Star.
Don't they look peaceful?
Yeah, Mike, up!
Oh, I'll deal with these supervillains with my trusty Mermarank.
Wait, those aren't supervillains. Hi, Mermaid! I can't believe Mermaid Man hit me with his Mermarank. It's so awesome!
Whoa, can you beat me up next?
Keep on your guard, Barnacle Boy. They're getting ready for another attack.
Those aren't supervillains. It's just that kid, SpongeBob and his goofy friend. Hey, kid, can you give us our Mermarank back? We've only got the one.
Oh, dear thing. Oh, don't throw... Ow!
Hey, it came back.
Yeah, it does that.
I'll try again.
No!
Oh. Look, I'll just come and get...
What is wrong with you?
Nice shot!
Whoa, that Mermarank really likes you.
I know. Now just hand me the Mermarank, son.
I got her.
Run away, Mermarank!
Hi, how are you feeling?
Would you get off of me?
Okay.
What are you two doing here anyway?
Oh, I almost forgot. I brought you flowers. Since you two are feeling so poorly.
You never brought me flowers.
Patrick, go home and check your mailbox.
Really?
The Mermaphone! Mermaid Man here. Mermaid Man here. Ah, Commissioner, what can I do for you? You can count on Mermaid Man, Commissioner. It's for you.
Barnacle Boy here.
Yes, but... Yes, Commissioner. The Police Commissioner needs us to be celebrity contestants at the Bikini Bottom Shuffleboarding competition. But there's no way we can do it in this condition.
What kind of quitter talk is that? We're superheroes. We're going to that shuffleboarding competition, or my name isn't...
Ow! You're right, Barnacle Boy. If only there was someone to take our place.
Patrick and I can do it, Mermaid Man.
What? Why should we trust you two?
Because we're card-carrying members of the Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy fan club.
So?
We're also certified Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy impersonators.
Certified?
You can't argue with certification.
All right. I suppose they can't do too much damage. It's just shuffleboarding.
Woo!
Woo!
We're gonna be heroes!
We're gonna be heroes! Yay!
Would you cut it out?
Heroes! Heroes! Heroes!
Now, listen up. Here, take these rings.
Oh.
Ooh.
And when you touch them together, you'll be instantly transformed into our duplicates.
Oh!
Ooh.
Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy.
Unite!
We're ready, Man Bob.
And Pat Boy.
Reporting for duty.
Reporting for duty.
When you're through with shuffleboarding, you are to bring those costumes right back here. And don't do anything else. Don't go home first. Don't show your friends. Just come right back here. You got it?
Got it.
Go what?
This will never work.
What will never work?
Shuffleboarding?
Shuffleboarding!
Shuffleboarding! Shuffleboarding is exciting, huh, Patrick?
Well, duh.
What's your favorite thing about shuffleboarding?
Everything! It's even fun just to say the word. Shuffleboard!
Shuffleboard! That is fun!
We're seriously gonna kick some elderly buttons today, huh, SpongeBob?
What?
Out of the way, Grips. That's my trophy, old lady.
Patrick.
It's going to be an action-packed thrill of geriatric proportions, and the best part is, there's no way we can lose with these costumes on.
We already won the tournament.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Well, how come I didn't get a trophy?
You did, it's in your back pocket.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Let's go do something else.
Okay. You're to bring those costumes right back here. Don't do anything else. Patrick, stop! We can't. We have to get the costumes back.
For Neptune's sake, SpongeBob, if we're not going to go around town pretending to be Mermaid and Barnacle Boy, then who is?
Nobody?
Exactly. And with no one patrolling the town, who's going to stop those youngsters from loitering?
Their mommies?
No, we are. Let's take them to the slayer.
Patrick! Don't you think that's too harsh?
Too harsh? Explain.
Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy? What are you doing here?
Ugh.
Ah! Wasting a Krabby Patty. How could you? I'm full. Well, maybe somebody should have thought about that before they ponied up the world's greatest patty, Mr. Jail Warden! You're right, Pat Boy. This town needs us.
You're chewing too loud.
Your shoe's untied.
You're too old.
Oh, I think we've done our work, Patrick. Now let's return these costumes. That's the evil Man Ray. What diabolical plan could he be up to?
Why, hello, Ray.
Mabel, I haven't seen you since high school.
Look at him, Patrick. Plotting with his evil minion.
Say, can I borrow some of your detergent?
Why, certainly. Anything for the gal I went to the prom with.
I'll bet he's handing off some secret weapon. Time to crash this party.
You haven't ate today, Ray.
Oh, you.
Hello, Man Ray. Who's your friend?
Hey, Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy. I'd like you to meet Mabel.
Any friend of Ray's is a friend of mine.
All right, Mabel. That's enough chit-chat. Now, are you going to come quietly, or will we have to take you to jail by force? Playing dumb, eh?
You heard a word, Ray. I'll take care of his lucky.
Mabel?
Hi-ya!
Eat dryer sheets, Man Ray.
Oh, it's on now. Filthy shorts attack.
Pow!
Clothes basket bombardment. Surrender, Mermaid Man? Oh, that's it. Time for the spin cycle.
Not so fast, Man Ray.
What?
You're all wet. You need to dry out.
What? No! My head is dry clean only!
But I didn't do anything!
Just keep moving.
You too, Missy.
Well, our work is done here.
Oh! My leg! My leg! Good job, boys! You won the tournament and returned the costumes! Thanks again, boys!
Just doing our mermaid duty.
And then some.
Da!
And then some.
That's a good one! Da!
Goodbye, young man. Oh, look, we have more visitors. Looking good, Man Ray. Faster, you old coot!
They have so many fans.